Hello everybody, Orange69 here. Today I'm going to be showing you how to properly install the Trainz Blender exporter for Blender 2.79, because I have seen online documentations are not that detailed and it's unclear. So I'm going to show you how to properly do it. Alright, so first, in the description of this video, there's going to be a link to a Mediafire zip made by me called Blender 2.79 IM exporter.zip. Right. So, the original Blender IM exporter was made by, hold up. So, the original IM exporter for 2.79, it was developed by USCHI 0815. It was originally released on Bitbucket, however it was removed from Bitbucket when that site reorganized. So I got mine from both the Blender from a SourceForge and hold up. And I'm gonna pull that video up right here. From this tutorial video made by Handful Macaroni, however, he showed that the way to install it. That's not how you do it. It will not work. All right. So first you will download this, because I package everything. And the next one you will need is to this one. And click this one, Trainz importer ts12.zip. Just gonna download that. Okay, it started raining. Yeah, whatever. All right. First of all, we want to unzip this. Okay, unzip. Also unzip Trainz importer ts12. Okay. Right. So next, you want to open. Okay, so next you want to open Blender 2.79, because I want to show you what Handful Macaroni did wrong. So the way that Handful Macaroni installed the file is by going into User Preferences, and so Add-ons. Hold up. And he clicked Install Add-on from File. Okay, so we're gonna go to the down. Hold up. So I'm gonna go to Downloads. As you can see, it's this slide here, and see export trains.py. That's not how you do it, because, well, you can't just use the export trains.py. You need a trains exporter dot trains mesh importer dot exe. So, yeah, and here it will not import that into Blender 2. So that's not how you do it. All right. So what do we do then? Well, we first close Blender. Then right click on the Blender, the shortcut, and then go here. It's in Thai, but it would say something like open and file location. Right, we're gonna close that. No, we're gonna open that. Right. So we're in the Blender 2.79 and files. Right, we're gonna click 2.79 scripts and add-ons. Right. So what we want to do next is to go to here, Blender 2.79 IM exporter. Right, you can see these files: export trains.cfg, export trains.py, trains mesh importer. Then, alright, and output. This is important too. Alright, first we want to copy this, and this. Okay, you could use the trains mesh importer from this file. However, I recommend you use it. It's direct from RN themselves, from the trains trains importer to TS12. So we're gonna press Control C to copy these files. Then we're just gonna paste this. Control V. Now it might throw up a warning, but just ignore that. And then also click this so that it will continue to these files, so you don't have to press this continuously. Right. Continue. Alright. Next, we want to go to Trainz importer TS12. There we go. There is the Trainz mesh importer. We want to copy that. Control C. And next, we want to Control V. Okay, continue. There we go. Right, close this file. Open Blender again. Right, 3. So we've got to press 3, and then we're just, 5. Delete the default cube, Shift A. A new cube, so we can test. Okay, come to check here. Export. There we go. Trainz mesh and animation. So I'm gonna make a test, a quick test texture here. Right, new. So we're gonna test texture. Okay, 1, 0.1. And then we're gonna go to here, new, open. Okay, I'm gonna go to my personal files in documents, brush project. Sorry, collectors. No. Alright, so. Okay, we're gonna use this. The test color. .jpg. Okay, paste it here. Open. Now, alright, material. We're just gonna delete this lamp. Free. Shift A. Lamp. Hemi. I always use this. Right. Okay, come to this sidebar. And then, okay, UV/image editor. And press tab. Okay, test color the JPEG. Okay, we're gonna press use Smart UV project 64 0.05 x. Okay, so then we're just use cube projections. Now use sphere projection. Okay, that looks good. Right, just close that. Right, then we're gonna try. Then file. Hold up, I forgot. UV mapped. Sampling, don't use alphas. You're fine. Right. Okay. We're gonna go file, export, Trainz mesh and animation. We're gonna go to my files, export, and then create a new folder called test cube. Call this cube.xml. Right. Default settings. Right. We're gonna press export. This is normal because it can say here that it has no alpha planes, but because JPGs, when they exported, what they would usually write as alphas. So yeah, right. We're gonna go to that file. Okay, so copy this. Let's go to export. Test cube. There we go. Control V. Okay, first thing we had to, you just delete this. Right. All right. So easy way to test if it's exported okay is using Trainz Mesh Viewer. This is absolute god saver. Say test cube, cube. And there we go. Alright. So I hope you enjoyed this short but informative video. So then see you next time. Bye bye.